this liberty is where our next number comes from. And it was inspired by a book of the same title written by Robert E. Sherwood. The musical story is a fictional narrative on the creation of the Statue of Liberty. And the finale of the musical is called Give Me Your Tired, Your Poor. And the title stems from the text of Emil Lazarus's poem, The New Colossus, which is found inside the lower level of the Statue of Liberty. The text is set brilliantly to song by Mr. Berlin, and the poem reads as follows. Not like the brazen giant of Greek fame, with conquering limbs astride from land to land, here at our sea-washed sunset gate shall stand a mighty woman with a torch, whose flame is the imprisoned lightning, and her name, Mother of Exiles. From her beacon hand glows worldwide welcome, her mild eyes command the air-bridged harbor that twin cities frame. Keep, ancient lands, your storied pomp, cries she with silent lips. Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses yearning to breathe free, the wretched refuse of your teeming shore. Send these, the homeless, tempest-tossed to me. I lift my lamp beside the golden door. This setting by Roy Ringwald is often programmed for patriotic events such as this, and we hope you enjoy Irving Berlin's Give Me Your Tired, Your Poor.
Thank you.
are headlamps? No. You got a fire pit going out here. Okay. Our closing number of the evening. God Bless America was penned by Irving Berlin in 1939 at a time when a world war loomed. And its hopefulness made it a hit rather quickly in 1940. And Berlin stated, "It's not a patriotic song, but an expression of gratitude for what this country has done for its citizens and what home really means." Berlin's tune has had a great impact on the country since then, and as some Americans might say, it's officially, God Bless America is, maybe unofficially, the national anthem of the United States. We close this evening's performance with this tune, and perhaps Berlin's most famous one. We thank you all so much for coming out and spending your evening with us and joining us here in the sharing of great music, we hope, and what a splendid event this has been for all of us, students, faculty, the entire university. We're so glad that you're here, the entire college, and we hope to see you at more Division of Fine Arts events in the very near future, and out on campus, and of course out in the community as well. And so please enjoy our last number of the evening, Irving Berlin's God Bless America. Thank you all so much. Thank you.
got the water.
It really was.
I really enjoyed this though.